Hello, I'm Grand Galaxy, and welcome back to GTA San Andreas, episode... Tress. Okay, so apparently after I quit the game, then my tank is missing! Of course it is, because this gang does not care about... Wait, what? Why are there two of these? This does not make sense. Okay. So I'm gonna see if I can infiltrate Area 59 again. But and not get caught and noticed by every single person out there. Stop. Ah, you see? You see, they can see you. Even when you're crouching down. No. No. Okay. Getting in the truck. Gotta drive away. Look at me go. I really hope that the, audio quality is a lot better than the other videos, because I'm using my microphone now, and so I am hoping that that is going to be much better than the other times when I've just been using the microphone in my computer. So yeah, just hope that it's better. It's going to be easier and better for all of you watching and listening. And so yeah, just gonna see how much better the microphone does, and this thing has no torque. Of course, it doesn't stop! Okay, we're just gonna get this line runner, and then just drive away into the sunset. Because I don't think that the person minds, whoever was driving it before me. Okay, I'm gonna make a U-turn. And over the cliff we go. That was not intentional. Ooh, look at that road train. I call them that because they look like road trains, because they got the thing on the front. That, so I once saw one of those literally truck a car, and so then it got, so then the car just got pushed so far off into the distance. And yeah. Whee! Oh, nope, that was not good. No, no, stop, 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 stop. I wonder if I could just breach the perimeter fence just by jumping over it. Like at the part where I breached in earlier. So, let's check this out. Really hope that my sprinting isn't going out. Oh yeah, it is. I like doing it much better this way, because if I go anywhere else, then they're just going to get me and notice me right away. So let's try and infiltrate this place. CJ. You look tired. How do you feel? Okay. He's just like, oh, screw you. Gonna poke it. Okay. You gotta poke this, CJ. No! Didn't work. Need a car. Why don't they seem to care that I'm here now? And, yeah. Oh my god. CJ, you need to work on your stamina, man. You need to hit the gym more often, man. Well, I guess that's in my control. My bad, CJ. I'm yelling at myself. I'm supposed to be doing that. So, yeah, hoping that all goes well. Oh, no. Is that a cliff right there? Oh, yeah, it is. I'm gonna go this way. Because it's safer. Always go the safer route, kids. No! Jump, CJ! Good job, CJ. You've made it. Now we get to steal it. Hey, man. What's up? I wonder who the guy that's driving is. Okay, I'm pretty sure that was a guy. Oh, God. Okay, it wasn't me. I'm fleeing the scene. Like a flea. Because that's what fleas do. Nope. Okay. Okay, this is not working. Activating second deck. Okay, now I'm gonna fool them and make them think that I'm some kind of new military vehicle. Because the people that work there, they're not that smart. They're not that Smurfy smart. So... Yeah. Yeah, I don't know really what to say during this time, because I just started today. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. Trying to find a good way, not gonna flip this one either. No. Okay. I'm a good driver. I flip all my cars in the first 16 seconds that I have them. Except for this one. Because this one, I'm trying to be nice, too. And, yeah. Nope! Okay. Look at me. I have a second deck. And if you fools want to come on it, he's got a pool. Got a pretty cool pool. If anybody wants to come and try it. Pretty cool one. El Castillo del Diablo. Oh, fun fact. Diablo means devil in Spanish, I believe. Spanish. They're the same thing. Pretty sure. Haven't gone that far yet. Anyway, here we are. Not gonna try and infiltrate this line quite yet. Okay, just gonna get a wind up for the pitch. And then gonna be ready to swing bada. And then ready. Ooh, look at that. That bumper is loose. On the front there. So let's ram this. Yay! Again, they do not care. These guys are good at their job. They're real great. Should I just try and steal this since they don't care? They don't care anymore. So I'll just steal this. Hey man, we're fine. We're cool. We're cool, I think. Ooh, look, cargo bop. Flying away. Flying away. Flying away, flying away. Okay, they don't care at all. Not even a single bit. I'm gonna go take this to my airport. And so then I can leave it there. Then I can have an army vehicle at the ready. Well, I already have a couple there. I already have the Hydra. I already got the tank there. I already got the Humvee. I just do not have this one there or the flatbed. I think that's what it's called. I'm not sure. That's what it was called in GTA 3. Don't know if anybody here plays that because I'm lonely. Yeah. And that was the only GTA game that was really free, so... Hello? Can you open... Oh my god! Okay. They don't want to be nice to me. Gonna have to go clear out the garage. Can I... What is the point of this open hatchback here? Is there gonna be a mission that I have to do that involves this? Pretty sure I will have to. Okay. Gonna go clear out space in my garage. Garageo. Open my majestic garage. Thank you. Ooh. Which vehicle should I remove? So, that buzzard, it's basically an army helicopter since it has... Okay, I'm gonna take this thing out because I don't even know why I have it in here. It's just a thing that takes up space. A large amount of space. No, watch that car. Okay. Okay, so, let's see what we got here. Okay. Can you leave the garage door open, please? Please? S'il vous plaît? Grazie. You left the attack unchecked, you lost... There was an attack! Oh yeah, right, there was. Forgot about that. Okay, moving on. Probably have to go reclaim that any time now, so... Yeah, so if you're wondering why there's no sound, it's because I don't want the radio to be going off during that, and I've heard that that's copyright, and I know that there's a radio off, but also my iPad is being dumb and it doesn't want to play sounds. Like, if I try to do anything on it, then it'd just be a doof and not do anything. And this garage is being a doof because it's not opening up for me. Open the doors, please. Open the doors. Open the... They don't want to open up the doors for me. Yay! It's opening! Good job! Nope, keep it open. Okay, I need to move my very expensive car back. I guess it wasn't expensive, I kind of stole it, so. Yay, okay. Gonna pull in to my garage with my Gogglebot. Gogglebot. That's a nice name. Gogglebot. Alright, cool. That's there. And I'm gonna take this here and fly off into the distance. Yep, just take your time, CJ. Don't know where you're going. Oh, you're going around the wing. This plane has a very large wingspan. I swear, if you can't get in that. Okay, good job. You just did the motion like you just pulled it down for no apparent reason. Okay. This is your Captain Graham speaking. Today we're going to be flying over sunny Los Ventros. If you feel a little bump in turbulence, that's probably because we're going to crash and die. Yay. Okay. I hope there's really nobody in this plane, because if there were, then they'd be doomed. So, Los Ventros. People, we are going on a sightseeing trip to Los Ventros with some amazing tricks. Yay. Okay. Flying to Los Ventros. So many adventures to be had on the journey. Yay. Yeah. Yeah. Sightseeing is a fun thing for tourists. I mean, when you live in California, you know that there's got to be a lot of tourists there, and it's got to suck. But anyway, Los Ventros. If you look off to the right, you will see the south side of Los Ventros. If you look to the left, you will see the north side of Los Ventros. On to the left here, we have the Visage, and everything you need to know about Los Ventros is found there. Here we have the Greek Palace. I don't really know what it's really called, but I just call it that because it looks like a Greek palace. And here, if you look off to the right, you'll see a random building that has no name on it. And look, it's another one, straight ahead. And here is a castle. This is one of my favorite buildings in all of Los Ventros. There is the Four Dragons Casino. That is where I used to work for someone. And I'm going to fly you over my girlfriend's house, who is over here. Don't know what that place is right there. Okay. We will take a short 15-minute break here. Let's go over there. And so, yeah. Seeing how far we can go here. Whee! Off to the left, you will see my girlfriend's house. Whee! Okay, that's no bueno. That's no bueno. Mayday! 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 We're losing altitude! Mayday! 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 We are losing altitude! We are out of control. Mayday! Mayday! Okay, if anybody asks, I was shot by a missile. It wasn't because I was a bad flyer. It's just because of that. Alright, so since my airplane's probably gonna die anytime soon, I'm gonna cut this video here, and I hope to see you all in episode 4. No, 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 no!